We are going to the Canucks game tonight. If you don't know who the Canucks are, it is the Vancouver hockey team. We've never been to a hockey game, so this is going to be exciting for us. So, buy tickets. Man, that's expensive. Look at those fees there. So we're sitting on the upper bowl. Apparently that's the best seats to watch the full gameplay rather than the lower bowl, but we'll go and experience both. Not looking good. I'm meeting up with Sarah now. She's just finished work. I'm just going to get on the bus and get on train and meet her at the stadium. Today's been pretty shitty. I mean, driving with my cell phone, that was, oh my god, I just missed my bus. Quick dinner before the game, eh? Off to the stadium now. This is the home turf.
Canucks.
Oh, really? I think puck off is, I think that's what they call it, puck off. Yeah. Puck off is at 7 and it's 6:10 at the moment.
Yeah. But they said to go in and look around, like, the displays and stuff. Like a history and of the Olympic thing is here as well. This is Rogers Arena. That's basically the place.
There's like two stadiums here. So the one we're going to Rogers Arena. And then this one is called BC Place. So that blue one, if you look at my Instagram, Big Willy Stees, you'll see which a photo I've taken. Oh, we're at the upper bowl, it's gonna be gangs.
It's gonna be cold.
Hopefully. I mean not. Oh, there we are.
So we just bought 50-50 tickets. It's kind of like a raffle. So we bought $5 for three, and we pretty much split the whole prize draw. 50 goes to us, and 50 goes to charity. So hope we win. She said it could go up to $50,000. So if we win, we'll get $25,000.
We just finished watching our first game.
Yep.
First ice hockey game. A losing game.
Yes.
To the home team. So it wasn't a winning game that we would like to watch, but
3-0 unfortunately to Ottawa, which was the city in Ontario.
It's the capital city there.
Yes, it's the capital. Don't put that in.
Okay.
Go Canucks, go!